Well, you're following some breaking news, a snatch and dash at a local gas station.
16 WAPT's Hadas Brown is live on the scene at Northside Drive in I-55 with the latest. Hadas.
Yeah, ladies, the whole thing happened in just a matter of seconds. Now, a cashier who was working inside at the time says that he was mopping, getting ready to close the store for the night when a man came inside, pushed an incense stand in front of the door to hold it open, then went up to the register, started pounding on it, trying to get it open. When it wouldn't open, he took the whole thing with about $2,500 in it and took off. Now, the clerk says he tried to run after him, but stopped when he realized that he may have had a weapon he couldn't see. Very little information about the suspect this morning because he was wearing a bandana over his face. Thankfully, nobody hurt here this morning, but if you have any information that can help police, call Crime Stoppers 601-355-TIPS. Live in Jackson, Hadas Brown, 16 WAPT News.